Hello again, welcome back to Adventure Groves. It's the last installment of this week's series, Star Wars, where I play Star Wars games. Alright, if you watched the previous videos, I played Star Wars and Empire Strikes Back for the GameBoy. Very difficult, hard to figure out, no idea where I'm going. First Star Wars game, a terrible hit system, you automatically start at the beginning of the level, very easy to die. Fall damage, just very difficult. Empire Strikes Back, I had no idea where to go. Shooting angles, all messed up, it's definitely the contra controls that you like. So now I'm playing Star Wars for the GameBoy. So let's jump into it. Alright, this is labeled as Super Star Wars from Jedi. Even though it is a regular Star Wars game. If you notice, this is on a Super Game Boy, and if you notice around the Star Wars thing, it automatically populates. It's usually a regular Game Boy feature that makes it Super Game Boy at the bottom. But this is a special one that loads up this game, so it's pretty nice. It looks like they had something in mind when they programmed the game of, hey, we should program it for also for Super Game Boy, so I don't have much to learn. So it's very neat. Alright, so. Unlike the other two games, the two games you jump right into it, push start, and you jump into the game. This one has a new screen, new features, so let's see what we got. Oh, that's good. Alright, start button. It's called Easy Gray Jedi. Alright, these are good. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. The Super Death Star? Death Star 2. Commander, I hope for your sake the new Death Star will be completed by the time the Emperor arrives. He is not as forgiving as I am. Meanwhile, on Yavin. Wait, no, Tatooine. Meanwhile, on Luke's home planet, Tatooine, mysterious bounty hunter Bosch races towards Jabba the Hutt's palace. Oh, that's, Leia's. Alright. So, I can choose Luke, Chewie, or Leia. Let's choose Leia. The second one seemed pretty good, graphics. The first one was way off. This one seems a lot more in line on the Super Nintendo games, since it's labeled Super. It's having enemies, so anywhere. It has a little lightsaber for life, which is pretty neat. Super games, everything is here to kill you. I'm trying to kill you. What Chewie can do. Very difficult time. Oh, there's no ground for that one. And Chewie died. Alright, Luke, it's up to you. Obviously, the most vicious are the Jawas. So no, they can easily kill a man by just throwing rocks at him. At least I got a shield. Is that an know what that does. Randomly dropping. Come on, Star Wars. You know, everything fits me. Very difficult, very similar to the Super Nintendo game. very frustrating. Well, I'll play other Star Wars games in the future. Hopefully I get my Nintendo working so I can play the original Star Wars games. I have won Super Star Wars games for Super Nintendo, and some other various random Star Wars games that come out of nowhere. Lego Star Wars, 64 Star Wars, and PlayStation Star Wars, etc. So hopefully I get to play some of those for the future. Also check out my other videos, under Wait What, I play some random games on there, Go Sports, play some sports games I own. Yay, sports. Of course, you're watching Star Wars. Favorite Star Wars games I'll play. Who's it Groves? You're a fan of Magic the Gathering. I'll play Magic the Gathering games. And role-playing Groves. I'll play some role-playing games. Those will be full playthroughs, not short ones like this. I'm currently still working on Link to the Past. I'll finish that soon. Very close. Check those games out, too.